The Mississippi Supreme Court heard arguments over a state law that would put millions of dollars of federal pandemic relief money into infrastructure grants. Those would be for private schools. A chancery judge blocked the law in 2022 after nonprofit group Parents for Public Schools sued the state. The lawsuit argued the grants worth up to $100,000 each would give private schools an advantage over public schools. The panel of three justices could issue a ruling anytime between now and June.